Hi all, this is Gael, my day 14 video response, and my throat is getting much better. I've been doing the Master Cleanse as part of the 21-day challenge, and this is day 5 for me, and actually I'm having more energy today and feeling pretty good. I've been watching a lot of videos about eating right and raw food and all kinds of things. I really like the video that Rick mentioned, the BBC video with the fasting, feasting, switching back and forth. I might be able to do that when the fast ends, or when the 21-day challenge ends. So, anyway, I'm doing pretty good. I lost so far 9 pounds. Of course, that's with the Master Cleanse, so I don't know how much of that will really stay off. But I think if I eat right, that after I finish the cleanse, then that will be good, especially if I do the alternate day thing. Then it'll be a slow loss after that. And I think the detox was a good move for me. Anyway, I hope you're all doing well, too. And sorry, this video's kind of lame, but anyway... Have a good one.